especially necessarily Spanish style for this. It's not really as much as it's more relaxing. The next two music we present is by Josef Roda. He's a composer from Barcelona. The first piece is Tango Melona. The second is Spanish Watercolor. Tango Melona is a specific type of tango from Spain. It's called Melona. And afterwards, we will have clarimbas, duende, and Spanish flute. Maybe I will explain the meaning of this business later.
Thank you.
Two and three sets, and this is like the white keys of the keyboard. And for example, if you know a bit about physics, higher pitches have higher frequencies. And that's why in the high end, the higher pitches is all smaller and the wood is thicker. And then when it comes to here, that is thinner, it makes more sound. So then with the mallets that we strike on the keyboard, it's also with a combination of different sticks, with different texture of material that is creating softer sound for the bass and more harder attack with harder mallets on the top. So if you have more questions, you could just feel free to ask me in Chronicle, we can explain more. Next piece is Parimbas. Is actually a combination of the words bass, clarinet, and marimba. It's written especially for these two instruments for us to enter. We hope you like it.
Thank you.